Hugging Slide TV outside St Mary's. Dan, Southampton 2, Newcastle 2 in the end. You know, this was a game that we should have won. It's a game on paper. You know, in the next three of October, these runs of games, Newcastle, West Brom and Brighton, we're sure looking at 7 to 9 points this month. But we messed it up in the first hurdle yet again.
Yeah, again. A silly goal to concede, and then a silly second goal to concede, and then not too much in the final third again. Just pretty much the same.
It's almost like we're a broken record every single week. But Gabby had only 2 goals today, and Pellegrino started with 2 up top. Contrary to the formation on paper, it was a 4-2-3-1 on paper, but it was 4-4-2 on the pitch.
I think he did have one. It rotated quite a lot. One would slot in just been behind, and they just sort of rotated. It was good. It was dynamic.
Come on, Southampton! Oh, Gabby Adini!
I voiced my opinion on Redmond, and again today I don't think he's warranted his place in the starting 11. And Boufal came on, changed the game.
He did. You know what? Boufal's had his critics. Redmond's had more critics. I don't think Redmond warrants his first team next week. Boufal needs to start.
He's a lot more direct. He's not afraid to take a player on. Tracked back quite well as well when he came on too. So it's exactly what we need. And not so much today, but when we played Stoke a few weeks ago, when Boufal came on, Tadic was reignited. It sort of, you know, does a lot for the team, I think.
And, well, there was a couple of players individually again today. Lamina picked up the Player of the Month for September. Once again, outstanding.
Yeah. I just got to take Player of the Match again today. He's the one who wanted the ball the whole time, commanding. Did lose it a few times today, but he was trying stuff. He was keeping hold of the ball, winning it back, strong in midfield. It's exactly what we need, really.
Well, we're struggling to stay ahead in games. We're struggling to control the games.
We've got to get ahead in games first, yeah.
Despite us controlling the game by 70-odd possession every week. But West Brom, we know exactly what they're going to do next week. They're going to build the wall, build the bridge, park the bus, park the car park next week.
I mean, we know exactly what we're going to face and we know exactly how to change it. The second goal for the penalty came from one-touch football, direct football. It's the only way. Mm-hmm. It's too slow, pedestrian at times. I think that comes from the front players. I mean, Gabby Dini's come in today, that first goal. Redmond's not claiming the assist on that, no chance. He's made that on his own. Mm-hmm. And he's come in and said, yeah, I'm here. So hopefully he starts flowing with the goals now. It's not come for Shane Long, but the work he did for the team again today is superb.
Brilliant, up in the air all the time, but quick prediction scores for next week.
Any win of some sort with any goals.
Take that. Cheers, Dan.